From the Library of Congress in Washington, D.C.
Hi there, everyone. My name is Betsy Peterson. I'm the director of the American Folklife Center here at the Library of Congress. And on behalf of the staff of the center and indeed the whole library, I want to welcome you for our latest homegrown concert. Today we're going to hear a fabulous hour of conjunto music with Eva Ybarra y su conjunto. Ms. Ybarra is one of the recipients of the 2017 National Heritage Fellowship, which is the highest award that the U.S. government bestows on traditional artists. It recognizes the recipient's artistic excellence and supports their continuing contributions to our nation's cultural heritage, and we're very honored to have her with us today. The Homegrown Concert Series, for those of you who don't know, is designed to feature the very best of traditional music, dance, and narrative arts from across the country and around the world. And today's concert is part of the Homegrown Concert Series 2017 run of concerts featuring artists who are National Heritage Fellows in honor of the 35th anniversary of the National Heritage Fellowship, supported by the National Endowment for the Arts. Our performance today is going to be webcast, as all of ours are, for the collections of the American Folklife Center archives. So with that caveat, I would just ask you, if you have your cell phone turned on, please turn it off, unless you want to be in the archive. So a little bit of background about Conjunto and our artists. For those of you who don't know, conjunto music originated in the late 19th century along the Texas-Mexico border among working-class communities, and it's very distinct to that region. It uses the accordion as the lead instrument, and conjunto bands perform dance music based on Mexican and Czech-German musical forms such as the polka, mazurka, shottish, waltz, and huapango. Eva Ybarra, the queen of the accordion, is one of only a few professional women accordionists in conjunto music. And as the leader of Eva Ybarra y su conjunto, Ms. Ybarra has specialized in writing and composing original conjunto music and also exploring non-standard chord progressions in the art form, which has served to evolve the art form as it has grown. Ms. Ybarra is from the San Antonio's West Side, and she is one of nine children in a very musical family. And at a very young age, her parents encouraged her to take piano lessons and take up the accordion. And in fact, by the age of six, they were taking her to perform in venues around San Antonio. And by the age of 14, Ms. Ybarra was discovered while performing with her brother Pedro, and was signed to a deal with Rosina Records in San Marcos, Texas. And since that first big break, she has never looked back. She has performed throughout the country and recorded many albums for both Rosina Records and Rounder Records with her band, showcasing her original songs and virtuosity. But besides being a professional musician, Ms. Ybarra is also a music educator. In 1997, she was the artist in residence at the University of Washington, where she taught accordion, bajo sexto, and guitarrón, which you will see here in a moment. She has been an accordion instructor in the conjunto program at Palo Alto College in San Antonio. And currently, she is nurturing a new generation of accordion players by teaching at the Guadalupe Cultural Arts Center Music Education Program in San Antonio. In 2016, she participated as a master teaching artist in Texas Folklife's apprenticeship program. So please welcome Eva Ybarra and her band, Sandy Rodriguez, Pete Lopez, Rick Perez, and Joe Perez.
Hello. We're from San Antonio, Texas, and we bring our heart for all of you. And I have a little poquita that I wrote for the for you, all of here from Washington. And the NEA, I'm very honored. I couldn't believe it, and my tears on my eyes, in my eyes, because somebody called me from here and said, you won the NEA, you're one of the winners. I said, what? And I passed it on to Sandy. And she said, what's she saying? Because everybody, you know, ignored me, and I didn't believe it. So she said, Eva, and she got more excited than me because I couldn't believe it. She said, you won, Eva, you won. No. And then somebody else called, same thing. And the same thing. I said, no, I didn't, no, it's not me. They're confused, somebody else. There's another Eva somewhere else. No, it's you, believe it. So thank you all. In an appreciation from my heart, I wrote a little poquita, and we're going to play today. And it's called The NEA from here from Washington. Of the group, my group, and I want to say thank you to them because they are my support too. On lead guitar, Rick Perez, San Antonio, Texas. On bass, his brother, Joe Perez Dynamite from San Antonio, Texas also. Our drum too, I would like to introduce him. He has like 20 years, something years playing with me. Pete Lopez from San Antonio, Texas. My vocalist, manager and everything. The big girl from Florida, Sandy Rodriguez.
And I'd like everybody to help me. Give me a big round of applause for the one, the only, the queen of the accordion, Miss Eva Ybarra.
Thank you. lucero brilló.
Thank you.
estrechó y te entré en mis brazos y darte todo mi amor. Yo no puedo soportar ya más tu ausencia y sin ti no podré vivir jamás. Tú me haces falta, ¿qué voy a hacer? ¿Dónde estás, amorcito de mi vida? Amorcito, mas no sé por qué me abandonó. Aunque no vuelva, no he de esperar. En donde quiera estés, mi amorcito, ven, regresa a mí.
One of my songs, Ven Regresa a Mí, dedicated to all of you. Thank you very much. We appreciate it. So I started, you know my story right now. I don't have to tell you. But I started when I was four. At six, I had the support of my parents. And my mom didn't want me to play the accordion. She said, that's not for you. That's for, you have to play the piano. Say, I like the piano too, and she took me for piano lessons also. But my dad told me, hey, man, you know, he hid from my mom and said, this is your key, the accordion. You don't have no competition. There's a lot of good, you know, piano players. So stick with it, Eva. And then my mom said, bought me a piano. And I said, Dad, you know what? I like both. I'm gonna learn the piano and I'm gonna stay with the accordion. And here I am, die with my accordion. I'm gonna die with the accordion. So I made recordings also and I play the piano, thank you. Thank you very much, thank you. But I make my own recordings and when I play the piano, you know, I combine it with the accordion. I remember my mom and I wanna cry. And when I play that, you know, solo accordion, I remember my dad. So, may they rest in peace. But they're proud of me. I know, because the NEA. So, thank you all. Thank you, Lord, and thank you all. Thank you very much. And I want to say thank you to my musicians, because they are my support too, Sandy. And all of you know, my musicians, they help me a lot, support me. Without them, I'm nobody. So a big round of applause for them too. They earn it too, they deserve it.
Richard. Okay.
All right, now, y'all ready? Y'all gonna dance? Do y'all feel like moving a little bit? Do we need to wake up a little bit? Let's do it, man.
Say, do you know the jambalaya?
Y'all know jambalaya?
Well, you're gonna help us out.
Come on now.
There you go.
Let's let Louisiana come out of all of us.
Goodbye, Joe, we gotta go, me oh my oh. We gotta go, pull the B-roll down the bayou. Is Eva the sweetest one, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bayou. People go, fountain to bow, the fountain paying. Kimbo come to see Avon, by the dozen. Dressed in style, gone hog wild, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bayou.
Gumbo
like crumpish pie and be a gumbo. For tonight I'm gonna see my machete meal. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bayou.
Grab it, Eva, play it. Do it, guys, come on. Come on.
Green eyes?
How many green eyes we got out here?
Raise
green eyes? Anybody? Okay, well, this is dedicated just for y'all. The ones that have the green eyes.
No, for everybody.
Just joking.
Over there? Green eyes?
Green eyes, blue eyes, purple eyes, polka dotted eyes, black eyes, dark eyes.
Well, I used to have a, you ain't gonna believe it, but I used to have blue. And I had blonde hair. We have some, you know, blooded Spaniard on both sides, my dad and my mom. So I had blue eyes and it turned, look.
But she has hazel eyes.
No, I don't think. No, they're the contact lenses, I think. Okay, and this is called for everybody here.
With all colored eyes.
Okay, what is it called?
It's for green eyes, but we're gonna do it for everybody.
Ojitos verdes in Spanish.
Little green eyes.
Yeah, for little green eyes. And there you go. One, two, three.
Oh,
Texas. Now she's living in Texas, San Antonio, Texas.
She's living in Texas, but you can take the girl out of Florida, but you can't take the Florida out the girl. So this next one is for all the cowboys and cowgirls out there. And it's Friday night. Well, not tonight, but in the song it's Friday night. So this one's dedicated to all y'all. Oh, I got to see y'all. Come on, get up and get them bones moving, get the blood flowing.
That's right.
Come here.
Enjoy us. And we're going to enjoy you. We enjoy you now.
Yeah.
But if you come and dance over here,
we're going to enjoy it more. Together. All right, well, let's do it. Coffee this morning. Somebody didn't warn y'all. But thank you all.
Thank you, and thank you all.
We still have some time, right?
Okay, I'll let you know.
Oh, okay. I like to play for you all. I enjoy myself. Okay.
This next one is dedicated to the mothers. It's a song called Con la Tinta Mi Sangre, which is like someone writing a letter to their mother. They didn't have a pen, so they used their own blood to write a letter to their mother. And I don't know why they would write it that way. I didn't write it. But that's what it is. And he's in jail. Maybe that's why.
Okay. For me too. I'm not a mom. But I feel like a mom. I have a lot of, you know, nephews, nieces, and everything, you know. I feel like a mom, and I love them.
Like, she's my adopted mom, and I'm not lying. She looks just like my mom. Stature and everything, and I don't know what happened with me, but
we have to take the NE. What is it? Not the NEA, but...
she wants to do a DNA because she swears that she's my mom.
One, two,
three. There you go.
Pongo estas letras dedicadas a mi madre. Como estoy preso, no tengo pluma ni lápiz. Por eso escribo con la tinta de mi sangre. Tan ricos que pueden comprar los males.
se fue. Lo que anhelaba yo en mi corazón, mi golondrina se fue y me dejó. Sin rumbo vivo desapareció.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Now this song says, now I'm fitting to come and see you. Ahora vengo a verte. So that's what it means. She's going to do, we're going to do this song, and then she's going to go right into that polka that she wrote for the NEA of Washington. It's going to happen. Something's going to happen. Y'all are going to be pleased. That's all I can say. Go ahead.
Desde que
acuerdas cuando dijiste que yo era tuya y que tú eras mío? Si es que te marchas a Loma Blanca, alza tu vela poquito a poco.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. God bless you all. That's a little shuffle, we out.
Eva Ybarra.
Conjunto siempre. Thank you very much for coming.
God bless you all, Washington. We love you.
We love you, Washington.
Hey, thank you. Very honored.
This has been a presentation of the Library of Congress. Visit us at loc.gov.